was really weird. It was something that I had never done before. And I felt exposed because because I couldn't see what's happening around me and who is around me. And the most difficult part of eating for me was the last one, the dessert, because it was so sloppy. So I couldn't see what I was doing, and I think is the table dirty? I don't know, I'm not sure, but I think a little. So I couldn't take the fork and put it because I didn't know if it's too much or too little, and I keep dropping stuff, but it was difficult. And I imagine that for blind people it's 100 times more difficult. Everyday life you do a lot of more, many, many things based on eyes. So I can't imagine my life without seeing.
I think it's a good way to know how blind people feel and how difficult could be daily situations that for us are normal, and maybe for this type of people is different. And for me, it was a good experience, and it was weird too.
Okay, so for me it was a very good experience, and I tried to use the other senses, and I think for me it was very, very hard to eat. And for sure for the blind people it's a very big challenge to do it, and we need to appreciate that we can see what we eat. And that was a very good experience for me.
It was an interesting experience. We were put in a situation where blind people would eat, like we were in that situation. It was one of our senses. We can say we were feeling like the devil, like from the comics. I was expecting, like, when I was eating, I wasn't sure what I was eating. The dessert for me wasn't the dessert. The last dish, I was like just doing like this. I didn't get to manage the one in the middle. I got hit it, but at the end, and we got to see it again.
I think this was a unique experience to be like put in the role of a guy who doesn't see at all, and just to see how he tackles like daily tasks today, and one of them is also like eating. And just to be like put in the role of him, like how he is, it's really hard because like you can't use like your sense like of vision, so you need to depend on the taste and the structure of the food. So for me it was really hard at the beginning because like I didn't know what I was eating. I didn't even know like how to orient on the table where my stuff is, my plate. I had to use other senses, like I don't know, touch and like my taste. I can't imagine myself seeing like through the day, being like completely blind and do all the stuff that they do. So I think like we should more appreciate the things that are common to us, that we have them and other people don't have them.
It was really great experience for me. It was like first time when I do see what I eat, but it's every time really difficult. And you can't see it, you can only touch or smell or taste it. But now, after this experiment, I think that all of us should think about your feelings, and you should appreciate what you have, especially your eyes and other your senses.